we've been advertising within, in excess of 5 years, and we've found they really give us penetration with the architects. As their technical design person, I get a lot of feedback from architects as a result of incoming leads that I do get, and we find that's a good way of getting access to these architects.
Infolink for us has been a great option because it actually allows us to get the message to as many interior designers and architects as possible, and we know that we can use Infolink to deliver message to the client, so the client has all the information and the best education that we can provide in terms of providing, I guess, solutions to their client base. Architects want to be ahead of the game in terms of understanding the best options and solutions for their clients, and that's what we're trying to
Infolink provides me mostly with access to the commercial end of town. It's not a residential retail environment, so specification, contact from the commercial marketplace is the predominant reason.
So we like to advertise with Infolink. We find it's a very cost-effective way of targeting the customers that we are looking to get our message across to in a fast and efficient way. We also find the ability to tailor our messages to meet the specific campaign is quite flexible for us.
Infolink, we wanted to expose ourselves at this point in time around Australia, so we thought the quickest way to do it was with a company that's got that exposure, then for me to go and market directly, it's going to cost me a lot of money, so by doing it through you people, it's saving us a lot of money that we could expend in our R&D and design, then getting the product out there. And we've now got links in Melbourne and in Brisbane, so with Infolink, getting that exposure, we should quicken the response back to us.